Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks seesawed in a narrow range Thursday after the government said weekly unemployment claims dipped unexpectedly and that housing starts rose again last month. In midday trading, the Dow rose 3 points. The S&P 500 and the Nasdaq, however, each slipped a point. Oil prices briefly jumped above $73 a barrel Thursday. Benchmark crude for October delivery added 7 cents at $72.58 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, the U.S. Court of Appeals for the Federal Circuit has ruled in favor of San Diego-based Prometheus Laboratories in a dispute over the validity of its patents that cover the methods for a diagnostic test. And AudioVox and Flow TV, a subsidiary of Qualcomm, announced distribution plans for the launch of Flow TV Audio Entertainment, an in-vehicle entertainment system delivering live TV service. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Schroen, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.